As we get ready for our Crispani rollout, here are just a few key tips on making sure we are following important steps in the building process. When removing the dough from the pan with a plastic scraper, make sure we are scraping the dough from the back, lifting the dough towards you. We are looking for the football shape, and the dough should be about the thickness of your hand. Make sure we're rolling on a flat surface and that the surface is not warped. A warped table can create uneven dough and cause air pockets. The surface should be clean with a sufficient amount of flour. In some cafes, we are seeing too much flour being used. So an easy tip is to look underneath the dough and make sure to remove any excess flour. Once the dough is on the peel, use a roller instead of stretching the dough to achieve the desired size. This will help keep the dough more uniform. We want to reiterate correct garlic procedures when prepping the dough before applying the toppings. Make sure we're using a squeeze bottle and then use a spatula to spread the garlic throughout the dough. And take a look at the spatula to make sure we do not have any excess garlic.